It's a great pleasure to be here at the art exhibition of Vijay Pichumani. It's very important that what the art can speak to the people and what you can convey from the heart. What you want to say, you're not able to say, but through art, you can convey a lot of messages. A lot of youngsters here, so a lot of students here. So they can learn a lot through art. And I also told in my speech that every person in the world is an artist. It is just that the subject is different. So you can be an artist in your own world. So it is the duty of all the parents to find that art in the child and to encourage every child in what art he or she is good in to become one of the best artists in the world. This was a classic, our dear artist here, Vijay, for this wonderful art, what he has made and seen around, and the display of his ideas, what comes out, something very peculiar, very unique. This was, I wish him all the best to give us more and more art and to learn a lot from your art. Wish you all the best, and thank you very much.
As you வந்து பாத்தீங்கன்னா இந்த ஷோவோட நான் யார் அப்படின்ற ஒரு டைட்டில் தான் கிட்டத்தட்ட வந்து ஒரு 18 வருஷமா வந்து நான் சென்னையில் இருக்கேன். நிறைய ஹார்ட் ஒர்க் பண்ணிட்டு இருக்கேன். திரும்ப வந்து என்ன நானே வந்து ரீகால் பண்ணிட்டு எனக்குள்ள நான் ஒரு கொஸ்டின் ரைஸ் பண்ணிட்டு ஸோ இந்த ஒர்க்கை டிஸ்பிளே பண்ணியிருக்கேன். ஸோ இது வந்து எல்லாமே வந்து நம்ம ஹியூமனுக்கு வந்து ரொம்ப கனெக்டிவிட்டியா இருக்கும் அப்படின்றத என்னோட ஹார்ட் ஒர்க் தான் நான் நம்புறேன். தேங்க்யூ.
They speak a lot about the artist himself. He's come a long way. As a matter of fact, I would say that the philosophy that he has manifested here is the philosophy that he is living. He's the philosophy he is living. And that gets very obvious in his words. Vijay takes the ordinary and makes it into an extraordinary. And that's the beauty about him as an artist. Where he's able to see so many things, very different things which normally a human, normal human being is not able to see. But he is able to do that, bring it into his words, gives it a twist and makes it his own. And that's how he establishes his philosophy. So he's a very conceptually idea-driven artist who is fully in love with his environment and especially with nature. Thank you.